Oh, hi. Just going over some of my notes for my next broadcast. Looks like the Russians have invaded, and it looks like we already know Jax has won the American Idol contest. Just kidding. In the spirit of Brian Williams, we make stuff up once in a while. Listen, this isn't really on, is it? No, that's a fake as well. Speaking of Brian Williams, Tom Brokaw has finally come out or made a comment about the Brian Williams situation. It seems that Brian Williams was under a lot of pressure replacing Tom Brokaw, so he felt the need to embellish some of his stories. All you had to do is speak clearly, and you would have done better than the last guy. You didn't need to embellish anything. Well, that's our report for tonight. Just one more thing is we hope Brian is enjoying his six-month vacation and is doing well, and we hope to see him soon. And all I have to do is, you recall, is to speak clearly, and you'll be doing better than the last guy. That's just one more thing. Thanks for watching.